Plusko.
Victoria, 14 years old, coached by Sergei Davidov. First Junior Grand Prix season. Skating your short program this afternoon, Do I Put a Spell on You, performed by Josh Stone. Well, yet another wonderful young skater out of Russia. Pretty aggressive jumper. And she was in control today of the jumps. Performance, that'll come immature. Even in time, it's very good. It'll get better. But very strong, very aggressive skater. Doesn't hold anything back, which is awesome. Here's the double axel. Good speed coming up. Nice and tight in the air. Look at the speed on the landing. With a nice little twizzle. Some rockers after that. Here's the triple lutz. Straight back. Hands over the head. Reloads. Gets the other one. The triple toe loop higher. Nice clean and clear landing on that. Triple flip. Some nice turns coming in. Backs right up over the pick. Nice and straight. Nice stretched free leg on the landing. Good detail. Change combination has been at the end of the program, level four. All the elements jump combination has more than a plus one. The rest of them are in the positives for sure. But just one element above one. Good outing. First time out in the Junior Grand Prix for Victoria. Got a smile. Pleased with her work today, so she should be. Did everything she planned to. Not easy skating in Russia. There's so many good skaters. Let's take a look at the scores for the short program for Victoria. 64.53. That puts